Hey, Keegan, can you hear me?
No.
Oh, darn it. You know, did Guy set up the aux mix for my...
I believe so.
Can you gain it down just a little bit? I'm afraid it's going
to
clip.
I have to gain down your whole...
That's fine.
Everything. Okay.
How much are you doing?
I did 4 dB. 4.5, maybe.
Okay.
Do you need more than that, you think?
No, I think that's good. Thank you.
All right. Are we good to roll that video, Kraus? All right. Here we go. 5 seconds. All right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go.
Come on now.
One.
15. And beginning. 10, 9, 8.
Slam
the
key of D.
6, 5.
That's what we're going to do this morning. Where
vamp,
we are,
two,
we stand,
three, four.
Worship.
Verse.
trash can.
One.
Thank you. 6. Hold on.
Now, I'll tell you, I didn't really know how to end this, but as we were worshiping last night, I just felt the Lord say this to me. Because I think this gets
do we know
to
where
be,
Jake
you know,
is?
We see the things and we hear the things that are going on in the Middle
Guess
East.
Not.
And we see stuff and things are being twisted and the way they're being, we're being talked to about the Jewish people.
He's right here. He'll
and
be around right in a second.
It's easy to develop that, just that sort of distant, uninterested,
David, you're in your
cables hooked
on something.
This whole thing. It'll all pan out. You know, whatever the Lord wants to do. No, the Lord wants us absolutely on board with Him on this issue. He wants us so on board with Him that we're willing to do what the Tim Boone family did. That we're willing to die to protect the Jewish people that we know. And I'm telling you, I don't believe we're there yet, but I believe we can get there. I believe we can get there by just agreeing with God, just saying, okay, God, I've been wrong about this whole thing. I didn't know this. I didn't see this. But now that I do, I'm going to be different. I'm going to be different in the way I pray, different in the way I communicate, different in the way I talk about the Jewish people. Amen? All right, let's stand up. I want to just pray for us. I'm sure almost all of us here are guilty at some point. Saying something or doing something that was just ignorant. We were just doing it out of ignorance. We were just agreeing people and statements about Jewish people, and we fall right into what Paul was saying. Don't be conceited. Don't be arrogant. Don't be ignorant. We repent of those things, Lord. We repent. We ask you to forgive us, God. Help us. Help us, Lord. To have clear heads and minds about what you're doing. That you're going to turn this around, and you're going to do it as we cooperate with you, and as we pray. We pray for the salvation of the Jewish nation, of the Jewish people, Lord. We pray that the blinders would be removed. We pray, God, that the gospel would get in, that they would understand who Jesus really is. We pray for the peace of Jerusalem, Lord. We pray for peace over there. I mean, this whole thing that is happening is being so misconstrued and put out there in the press. Lord, we ask you to just expose the corruption and all the garbage that's being said about the Jewish people who are just trying to defend themselves and stay alive. God, help us. Help us. Here we are. As we sing, Lord, would you just touch us? Would you just touch us today? Jesus.
I worship you. I worship you. Yes, you are. You never stop working. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never come on. Even when I don't see it, you're working. Even when I don't feel it, you're working. You never stop, you never stop working. You never stop, you never stop working.
dropping it down. On the four, ready, and...